Nobody's growing old together. We've made it easy just to quit. Love has become a negative percentage. Why do we bother to commit? We've got a long list of excuses, ways we try to justify. Well, I propose to you the truth is, marriage does not have to die. I know you're feeling like it's falling apart, and it can't go on anymore. But God is a God who knows how to heal, so just give it up to the Lord, and He will restore. This ring, I promise. And with that do, she said forever. But right now, if they're being honest, they don't know if they'll stay together. Let's fast forward to the future. After struggling on their own, they finally figured out they needed Jesus in the middle. Now I'm watching God rebuild their home. Find a love like yours.
Straight off course, but he will.